Crime is still rising in some cities in Colorado, but not everywhere. Look here, this is the number of crimes in the first three quarters of the last 5 years. Violent crimes have flatlined and property crimes are going down. Now, here's violent crimes in some of Colorado's largest cities. Look, it's high, but steady in Denver. But in Aurora, Greeley, and Pueblo, it's still rising. It's a little different with property crime. It's level in Denver and Aurora, but rising in Pueblo and Greeley. Now, which violent crimes are on the rise most? You can find out at KDVR.com. For the Data Desk, I'm DJ Summers.